The port of Mombasa set to improve after the newly refurbished tug jetty was commissioned today. The 500 million shillings jetty will be able to accommodate all harbour tugs as the temporary resting place and during their refilling of provisions and maintenance. Our coast reporter Anne Burrow has more details.
For ages, the tug jetty had not been refurbished and was a hazard to its users. The 500 million shillings tug jetty took 13 months to be constructed, which is expected to improve operations at the port, which is undergoing a major upgrade. Kenya Ports Authority Acting Managing Director Rashid Salim says the newly refurbished tug jetty's design has incorporated modern structural and utilities specifications.
The new tug jetty, it will accommodate all the harbour tugs, as you saw alongside, coming in for repair, during provisions, maintenance. In this respect, I would like to note particularly that the arrangements of the new tug jetty is designed to meet the local load transfer and stability requirements.
Rashid says the jetty will benefit the port and marine department operations.
It will enable the authority and its staff maximum benefits to the marine economy from the new tug jetty, which include increased port operational efficiency, improved ship turnaround time, due to timely service and repair and optimal availability of our marine crafts, improved environmental stewardship of marine life, and increased safety for all the marine workers.
The Port of Mombasa is undergoing a multi-billion shillings expansion to handle bigger ships and improve its operations.
KPA has been spending a lot of its resources to ensure that you have the best facilities. Right now, we are, of course, completing the new container berth. We are also doing the new bay terminal. And very soon, Mombasa will be one of the best ports in this part of the Indian Ocean because of our investments.
For business news from Mombasa County, I am Anne Burrow.